Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. So we are going to be checking out some Creedence Clearwater revival. The song is called "I Put a Spell on You." Since it's almost Halloween and stuff, we're going to go ahead and check this out. Let's go ahead. I put a spell on you because you're mine. It's like, well, Jesus. Right? But no, like, for real though, like, the vocals, man. Really, really good. Fooling around. Ain't gonna take none of your. Pause that because I had a feeling this one might be a little difficult for you to get up. So I'm just gonna go with precaution, right? Man, this song definitely does have that kind of like spooky dark kind of feel to it. It's like those that little guitar solo they had just now was really, really good. I like this, man. This is actually pretty freaking good. I didn't know what to expect because I never heard this song before. The only CCR songs I know are Have You Seen the Rain? There's one more that's like in like almost every song, I mean like every movie about like the military. What's it called? Fortunate Son or something like that. So those are still only two songs I know. Actually, we did a reaction on here to one, which was like the Graveyard Train or something like that, and that was actually pretty cool. But so, as far as my knowledge on CCR, it's very limited. like doing reaction songs, reaction videos to like rock songs is kind of hard compared to like doing it to like rap songs. Like when I do it to rap songs, I can pretty much pause it anywhere. Like it's not a big deal. But with these like classic rock songs, it's like sometimes I have to pause it like in a good part just because the way YouTube is, you know what I mean? So sometimes I'll try to wait out a little bit, but then I'm like, I gotta do it, right? But yeah, man, the guitar in this one is like really good. Like I like it a lot. Like but then that little creepy sound they had there going too, man, it's. I'm not gonna take none of your fooling around, dude. I like that part. It's kind of funny. Like, I put a spell on you because you're mine. And then he says something. He's like, I'm not gonna take your fooling around. Like to me, that's funny. I don't know. Because you're mine. So that was CCR, I Put a Spell on You, and that was dope. That was awesome. I liked the whole song. Like the vocals were great. The guitar in there was pretty sick, and then the drummer as well. Man, that was good stuff. That was really good stuff. It's definitely a kind of Halloween kind of song, I feel. But thank you for requesting that, and thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Much love. Deuces.